Our prefects have the power to give detentions even today. In practice, they do so quite rarely. Last year, 18 detentions were handed out by the 15 prefects, including the captain and vice captains, so a little over one each on average. They also can refer a boy directly to me or his form master in the case of severe misbehavior, and if the behavior warrants a caning, I might well administer one as a result of such a referral.